Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina. May yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa may yudlil fala hadiyalah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. In this occasion, I would like to deliver my speech by the title What Your Purpose? When we develop ourselves and when we understand the purpose of existence on earth, over and above worshiping the Almighty and preparing for the day that we meet the Almighty, we must refine ourselves. I am here this morning to tell you, you need to promise yourself that you will be the best version from this day on, because you don't have much time left on earth. Allah says in Surah Az-Zariyat 56, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنْسَانِ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I didn't create jinn and mankins except to worship me. You have to leave a mark. You have to leave a legacy. You have to understand what is this divine wisdom. You are here not only to worship the Almighty, but at the same time to acknowledge and respect and fulfill the rights of the rest of creatures of the same Almighty. That's amazing. People say, I love Allah, I love my Maker, I pray, I give a charity, I fast in Ramadan, I've been to Hajj, I do a lot of good deeds, I stay away from a lot of bad. But you know what? If you have heard spilling people, a racist remark, or you are racist, or you have within you that which is a negative against people, you treat people very badly and so on, you harm, you hurt, you deceive, you are filled with a jealousy, deception, etc. You need to know, you haven't loved your Maker because you don't love what your Maker has made. That's all from me. Syukran. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.